I keep seeing people speeding and running red lights. Do not even try to hide it with those flashing lights and loud noises. When will the authorities do something about it? Somebody could get hurt.
Last night, I attended a local Amdram production, which I shall now review in the same vein as it was performed. Badly. The chosen play stank. The actors had the emotional range of cucumbers. Oh, and the costumes were a joke.
Ooh, ooh.
I think that about covers it.
Ooh, ooh.
This is Nigel Bickleworth.
on 2 Point Radio.
You're listening to the illuminating Sir Nigel Bickleworth. As you know, I am the former film critic for the Daily Sneer, a national newspaper of some renown. So you can trust my opinion when I say every single film you love is an artless, trashy cash grab you should be ashamed of watching. Stay tuned for more opinions. If you should find yourself dining out at a reputable dining establishment, it behoves you to follow today's guide for good manners. Always order the most expensive items on the menu, particularly if you're ordering for a lady friend. Oh, and dress appropriately. One does not wish to eat while seeing a luridly attired oaf pawing at his cutlery.
Office.
Your salt level's dangerously low. Eat some briny brittle. The taste of the sea right in your mouth. 24 hours a day. This is 2.2 Radio. Thank you.
general diagnosis.
Did you know that the doctors who work for Jumbo Medical Solutions are the richest in the world? You can keep all your fancy degrees. When it comes to inspiring confidence, money does it every time.
Doctor. office.
You're listening to Ricky Hawthorne on Two Point Radio.
You're listening to The Ricky Hawthorne Show on Two Point Radio, where the art of prattling on and never really saying anything is being realized to its full potential. We've just received some baking news. The muffin shop on Tuppence Road is having a half price sale on all week-old muffins. More on this story as we get it.
To the fracture ward.
most wanted on the ward.
Foundation is in a bit of hot water today thanks to their controversial new recruitment drive. But according to the Foundation, knocking people out, dragging them to secret facilities, and brainwashing them is a time-honored tradition that should be respected. Just goes to show there's two sides to every story.
Thank you.
The 2 Point Squabbler for all your local news. 2 points of view on all subjects, because you decide what's true. Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
In today's edition of Get Fit with Rick, I'll be giving you some pointers on exercising out and about this wonderful county of ours. First off, if you enjoy jogging, I'd steer clear of Smogley. Last time I went running there, I got a stone in my shoe.
Thank you.
If you're a bit of a health nut like me, you'll have heard of the 10,000 steps a day goal. What a load of rubbish. What you want is 9,999 steps a day. A little thing I like to call psychology. That delightful Jasmine Odyssey isn't just a pop singing sensation, she's also quite the humanitarian. Why, only this morning, she was visiting some of our local hospitals. She insisted on singing a song or two, even when the patients begged her not to. What an angel! For all you cyclists out there, my advice is get off your bike. We all know it's not really exercise, don't we? Unless you're planning to cycle up the pointy mountains, then you have my respect.
VIP arriving. Please prioritize their amusement over patient well-being. approaching.
That odd chap, Augustus Lavender, CEO of Holistics, was seen stepping into one of the county's hospitals today. Rumor has it, he had a suitcase full of his wonderful wellness candles with him. Never want to miss a chance to make a sale, is old Lavender.
Shocking.
New to the Cheesy Gubbins family. That's too cheesy flavor. Who needs new ideas when you can have more cheese?
More cheese?
Cheesy Gubbins presents That's Too Cheesy. Dare you?
24 hours a day. This is 2.2 Radio.
We close with this nice words of the day quote from local philosophy professor Herbert Thimble. Believe in yourself and wonderful things can happen. But believe in other things too, otherwise you're just a solipsist. We'll take your word for it, Professor.
You've been wondering, hey, where did that energetic, happy-go-lucky Harrison Wolf go? Wonder no more. I'm here, bringing you more hours of joy on 2-Point Radio. Lucky you.
Swimming? Sure you do. It's a wonderful exercise. But if you're doing it in the local pool, you might like to know they're putting dangerous brain-altering chemicals in the water. They call it chlorine. I call it mind control. Now here's a record that's been making a real splash.
Doctor required in psychiatry.
If you're about to agree to the terms and conditions of any jumbo products, you might want to check the small print first. Turns out there's a clause there that says they're allowed to harvest your organs after you die. Hey, I guess it's nice of them to wait until after at least.
From the makers of Never Blink comes Pulpitation. The energy drink made with the discarded pulps of oranges, and just a drop of rocket fuel.
Palpitation, because sleep is for the weak.
More 2 Point, more often. This is 2 Point Radio.
Ooh, ooh.
And Wolf on 2 Point Radio.
I've been sitting here wondering how the town of Smogly got its name. I just can't wrap my head around it. Probably because of all the time I've spent there breathing in those industrial fumes.
Surgery. Calling nurse.
After trying 67 different hobbies, I'm finally giving up, boys and girls. Guess the only hobby I need is keeping you company and playing some sweet tunes. Just like this one. Thank you.
become full.
I shouldn't tell you this, but I'm really a caped crime fighter keeping the streets of Two Point County clean for you all. Being a DJ is just my secret identity. Don't tell anyone.
Mortimer! Mortimer! You've just won another Grand Point final! How do you do it?
Well, I couldn't do it without my cheesy gubbins.
Cheesy gubbins.
Cheesy gubbins. The answer to every question.
More 2 Point. More often. This is 2 Point Radio.
There's a film star stopping by the hospital.
Thank you.
projection room.
On the windowsill outside the booth. He's staring at me. Did you know you can train pigeons to do almost anything? What's he up to? Who sent him here? Oh, he just flew off. Guess he got everything he needed. Here's some more record.
Cheer up, dear listeners. Ricky Hawthorne is back with more great music on 2 Point Radio. So don't go anywhere.
Thank you. You won't believe what happened this morning. The water pipes in my kitchen burst, flooding the house and causing a cave-in in the living room. But that's what you get for living in a hard water area, I suppose. We'll be back right after this.
Doctor required in head office.
A charming little story in the news today. Little Kathy Crumple reported her cat missing a week ago, but I'm happy to say Mr. Whiskers has been found safe and sound in the Sweaty Palms Casino. Apparently, he made enough playing the slots to buy himself a half-ton bag of catnip. Marvelous.
come on.
Awesome.
Inject some chance into your life with probability, the drink that rolls the dice of life. Probability? What's the worst that can happen? 24 hours a day. This is 2-2-2-point Radio.
Into Rookie Hawthorne on 2-Point Radio.
Requests have been pouring in for us to play Jasmine Odyssey's latest single, The Toes of Love. Unfortunately, we don't have the rights to that one, so how about some background music instead?
Private executive now approaching the hospital.
Doctor to head office. There are those who say that the CEO of Bungle Technologies, the charmingly quirky Sophie Nova, is one conductive track short of a fully functioning circuit board. I have no idea what that means, but I do know a good tune from a bag of onions. Have a guess which one this is. I've received a letter from Graham Cornishon, who is currently laid up at hospital down in Flemington. Graham is a big fan of Jasmine Odyssey and would like to hear her latest single. Well, we don't have that one, but I can play this song.
Maintenance announcement. Automated snack machines need restocking manually. Training course completed.
To do, Dave. I'm so sad all the time and my cooking is terrible.
Sound familiar? What can he do, Dave?
Why don't you try the Orb Foundation?
The Orb Foundation?
The Orb Foundation.
I used to have problems, but now I just have fun instead.
The Orb is the perfect shape and the perfect solution. Sponsored placement from the Orb Foundation. 24 hours a day. This is 2-2-2-Point Radio.
Training course completed. There's a film star stopping by the hospital.
Bye.
Someone by the name of Jimbo Company has suggested this hopeful quote: if the world gets too much, take a deep breath and go shopping. Jimbo goes on to say that all Jumbo products are 20% off this weekend. Good to know, Jimbo.
Computing.
service announcement. Bins will become full.
You're listening to Nigel Bickleworth on 2 Point Radio.
Your patience is finally rewarded, dear listener. That's right. Your long wait for Sir Nigel Bickleworth's return is over. This is 2 Point Radio, and what a treasure trove of music we have lined up for you.
Automated snack machines need restocking manually.
Once again, one or two scaremongers in the press are criticizing Jumbo Corp for buying up a few small companies, reducing their staff's wages and creating a massive monopoly. When will these people learn that this is what capitalism is all about? If you don't like it, go to one of those communist counties. See what you think of that.
Janitor, please. Repair Helix, sir.
Urging of a fellow gramophile, I spent some time last night on something called a forum, which one can access via computer, also I'm told, via an ambulatory telephone. I shall not soon forget the crimes against the English language I witnessed there. I can only conclude that my guide to good grammar is a futile effort. That is all I will say for now.
Collect, trade, and snack with Morsel Man.
Awesome.
Who will you find? Little Susie Salt. Bacon Dad.
Whoa.
The Reverend Cheddar.
Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Morsel Man. A handful of flavor. A mouthful of fun.
More 2 Point. More often. This is 2 Point Radio.
Required at GP's office.
Thank you.
Mr. Pantsman, please.
I see Jasmine Odyssey is in the news again. We live in an age of vapid celebrities, where real music is pushed aside like a vagabond asking for change. Real music, like the following masterpiece.
For this edition of Sir Nigel Reviews, I visited the Merrydung Market, paying particular attention to its artisanal cheese stall. That is to say, the stall itself was made of cheese. It being a warm, sunny day, you can imagine the aroma, not to mention the mess. Luckily, the stall next to it was made of crackers, so all ended well.
Spotted in Hanslow.
I have a tickle at the back of my throat this morning. After checking the 2-Point Health Service website, it suggests I might be suffering from a bout of bubonic death clog. If you don't hear from me again, you will know why. This could very well be my farewell song. Enjoy it. Thank you.
Things happen every day. You could lose a toe. Your house. Even your life. That's why you need insurance like Swindles Insurance. Swindles, because peace of mind is worth a piece of your soul. This is 2 Point Radio.
Rejoice, my friends, for I am alive and well. I had a cough drop during that song, and the tickle has completely cleared. No bubonic death clog for me. I have selected a very special tune to celebrate the occasion.
Thank you.
GP's office.
As if we needed any further example of the decline of Western civilization, I leave you with this nugget. I used to live in a mansion. Now I live in a maisonette. This is what society has reduced one of its greatest talents to. Truly, these are the end of times.
Just when you thought it was safe to listen to the radio again, here's Harrison Wolf bringing you all the music and good vibes you can handle.
We have a VIP visiting the hospital. Nurse required in fracture ward.
As many of you know, I have a keen interest in the paranormal. So I'm inviting any listeners who've had any supernatural encounters to write in or give me a call. Let's find out just how spooky Two Point County really is.
Scan.
Try Moose Juice. The healthiest drink on the market.
Wow!
Only the finest organic mousses. Make it into our juices. Moose Juice.
More 2 Point. More often. This is 2 Point Radio.
Jumbo Medical Solutions have got a new drug on the market that reduces stress and anxiety by 99%. Unfortunately, the debt you'll go into to afford it will raise them by 99.1%. Can't argue with numbers, man.
Thank you.
automated snack machines need restocking by the year.
And Wolf on 2 Point Radio.
Leslie called in just now to tell me about her supernatural experience. She was sitting in her flat in Sweaty Palms when the furniture started to move all by itself. Angry poltergeist or just another Sweaty Palms earthquake? Guess we'll never know.
Doctor to research, please.
and some exciting paranormal, or at least not quite normal, news. There's been reports of a giant squid being seen just off the coast in Hogsport. If you're planning to join the squid stakeout party planned for tomorrow, just remember that all the things that live in the sea can be dangerous.